So, läuft jetzt alles? Gut. Hi Leute, Master Zero hier. Oder wie in dem Fall ist es Hellsoul. Willkommen zu meinem ersten Part von Fairy Fencer F Advanced Dark Force. Ein Anime-RPG, das letztes Jahr rausgekommen ist. Obwohl diejenigen, die das Spiel kennen und auch die Spieleschmiede auch verfolgen, wissen, dass es eigentlich eine erweiterte Version des Originaltitels für die PlayStation 3 ist. Aber für die, die es nicht wissen, jetzt wisst ihr es. Also, so gesagt, habe ich schon ein bisschen Erfahrung mit. Ich habe das Original nicht beendet, bis zu einer bestimmten Stelle, dann habe ich es nicht weitergespielt. Also ich gehe nicht ganz blind rein, aber soweit ich gelesen habe, wurde viel an der Story, einige Punkte an der Story wirklich verändert. Und auch, aber auch viel, damit die Hintergrundgeschichten ein bisschen ausgebaut werden. Aber einiges wurde auch so belassen. Also es ist kein komplett neues Spiel, es ist nur, ich glaube am Ende wird es länger. Da hast du Charaktere, die du vorher nicht hattest. Manche triffst du früher. Ich glaube, ein paar neue sind noch mit dabei. Aber das werden wir dann irgendwann eventuell dann mal sehen. Also, wie ihr seht, bin ich schon hier. Ich habe ein neues Spiel gemacht. Habe mich hier in den Optionen ein bisschen rumgewuselt. Und ja. Werden wir dann mal sehen, was abgeht in der Welt. Okay, typisches Gut und Böse, okay. Für viele Jahre und so weiter haben sie gekämpft. Gut, okay, das ist ein relativ Standard. Okay, ist also unentschieden ausgegangen. If there's someone who can only understand English, just let me know. I can do both. Uh-huh. Oh. Sleep hat. Oh. Is that me?
Okite, Fang. Chotto, Fang. Okinasai. Hora, okiru no yo. Totto to okite.
All right.
Atashi yo. Arin yo. Tasuke ni kita wa. Nigemasho.
Rescue by a cutie. That's my thing. I'm a good looking fella. Rough awakening. What? Ja, okay. He wants to be in jail for the rest of his life. That's weird, don't you think? Jeez. Good crowbar hotel. I need to remember that. Heaven? Free food. As much sleep as I want. Okay. We know his trope now. Sleephead, always hungry. Just lazy bunch. Oh, now I remember why I love this game. And yes, I switched mid-game from German to English. Whatever. When a chop slaps on your wrist. Ouchies. Oh. Not good. Huh? Oh, this is rich. Oh, good point. Yeah, finally. A mid-game introduction for the two main characters. Okay. Pretty standard. You don't have to carry me rest of the way. No? Alrighty then. Great. This guy. Seriously. 3 days? And he's only the soft and weak. It's only getting more interesting. I wouldn't mind having her a slave. You didn't hear that, right? Fencer and 妖精 are 対等なの. Remember. She's cute though.
Shizukanishite. Maho de kansho o nemurasete iru kedo, me o samasanai uchi ni sassa to nigemashou. Che.
Shikata ne no. Yeah, right, move your ass.
Nande konna yatsu ga atashi no partner ni natchatta n daro.
Oh, brown key. Okay. Wait, what?
Fancy.
Fury. An old fairy tale, like usual. I just hope the sound is okay. I pre-toned it down. because of past experience, I'm mostly the sound was really equal the game sound and my voice, so I'd really made it low. Why don't you try it? Okay. Why not? My shooters I want. Okay, I like him. You know he's a lazy butt, but I like him. Oh, 3D. With ease. Oh! I'm a fairy! Yay! She didn't have wings! Give me some food. He doesn't care! If it's a cute girl just appearing up in front of him, and he is like, give me food. And she just goes on. I'm Fang. Give me some food. She's totally ignoring everything. Yeah. Yay! I have a thought. So now I'm a fencer. Makes sense. Spiel. Interesting, we have a German word. That is exactly like that. But I guess the meaning is a different one. Nah, who cares? Hurry up and make with the food. Is that proper English? Furies.
Geh weg!
Yeah, Vile God, yeah, we heard about him. Yep. See it away in a different world, la 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 la. Yay, the beginning of a fateful journey. Yay. One was adventure together. All right. Huh? How about no?
Yada, menduksai. Fencer ni nanka naritaku nai.
Yep. Pretty much.
Buki o 100 bon atsumeru nante kangaeta dake de genrui suru.
I can relate. If you really don't want, just put the spot back. What's the problem? Nice story.
Huh?
You go, man. I wonder in the original it has the same meaning as here with the subtitles. What a great start. Wait, that's a story? Why he's here? I told you, just why haven't you put it back? Easy as that. Apparently not. Super cute. Okay, she's really talking about herself. That's good. Old man, weird creature. She's foreshadowing something. Yeah. Just something. Huh? Mr. Deep Voice! You really don't get it. Yeah, use me. What the fuck? Fusion! Ha! No, wait. Yay! Back to school. Battles are turn-based. Just play in the field and move to L before performing actions. Sounds legit. You can take pressing X, enemies are in the range, that's the one of the base who come, but you better remember it. Yeah, selecting wave by pressing square, wave raises your P-Def and makes your next turn arrive soon. You might be able to use it efficient depending on your strategy. Okay. Sounds... okay. Skills and magic, yay! Triangle and command menu, skills, magic, X button, display, available skins, magic, spells, yeah. List, press X, use SP. Yep, Simon lose HP? What is this? Persona? Jeez. Ooh, looks fancy. Limited, you can use skill magic to increase power for attacks, restore HP, and even and mash more. You use the moves wisely to defeat your enemies. Wooza! Okay, let's kick some butt. I don't know why I get some serious Soul Eater vibes. I mean, people turning into weapons. Even the voice effect is the same. Number me. Powerful attacks dominate your opponents. Yay! It's nothing special. That means you can use Bitocast's magic. Yay! And these both are just waiting to let him finish his conversation. Mockfish, grass, roasted meat. Stuff I want to eat. Come on, food. He's busted. Hey, she said she could use magic. Cast some food. Looks nice. Oop. Wait, command, blah blah blah. Oh, oh, kick some butt. Yeah, basic as fuck. Yeah. Swing, swing, diggly dang. Yeah, record! Well, first record. Well, okay, so it's not surprising. I'm pretty awesome. Yep. This is a friend all along.
Yay!
Oh, I dig the music in this game. More guards, yep. Attract the attention of this place. Yay! More lectures. Dungeons, you can battle enemies, find useful items. Standard stuff. Dungeons have save points, treasured crystals, and dungeons you can only save at save points. Be careful. Press an options button. Dungeons marked. You can check the map. Good. Okay, good. Yeah, you can jump and symbol attack. Dungeon, you can come to access symbol attacks and jumping. Symbol attacks connects with one enemy. You will secure a I can't English. You can first strike. Yep. Circles, climbing, jumping. Okay. That ends possible jumping. Bravely jump into the unknown. Yay. Oh. Move to the edge of the battlefield. Escape, come and appear. Pressing R2. Okay, fine. If not, the turn is wasted. Okay. As soon as one person in your party manages to escape, the battle will end. There's no need for everyone to escape at once. Okay. What the? Dash? I guess that's new. In your dungeon, you can dash L2 used for moving quickly over a short distance. I don't really remember that from the original, so I guess it's new. Shaking off is pursuing enemy, it's pretty convenient, but keep in mind you can't change direction while dashing. If you dash into the enemy, you will go into battle. Sounds legit. Time to discuss destructible. Oh, okay, like barrels and stuff. Sounds nice. Golden items are in it. Yep, super. Even more. It's game over. Restart game. Begin the last dungeon you entered. Okay, save whenever you find a save point. Yeah, it's not the first RPG I'm playing. Okay. Let's see status. I'm just a handsome fella. Battle options, equipment. Oh, even more. Gear, physical equipment. You can remove furies. Gear can be equipped in slow. Slot will appear whenever you. So there's a dungeon equipped. Triangle equip screen. You show any stat changes with make a cube when you change gear. Familiar clothes, favorite love, stiff suit, temporary tattoo. I have a tattoo? What the fuck is my tattoo? Familiar clothes. Yeah, I guess. I bet it's his only clothes. What do I have? Shooting slash, burn strike. Okay, that's nice. Magic fireball. Ooh, sweet. Yeah. Man, I can slash the chair. Yeah, save point. Oh. No, item point. I can dig that. Brown key used. Now open. Yay, gold. I'm rich now, bitch. What do we have here? A whole bunch of nothing. No, nothing either. La 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 la. Nothing, nothing. Oh, potion! Nothing. Nothing. Oh yeah, camera, camera, camera. Okay, nice. Oh, much better than Zelda. One key for everything, yay. Oh, event. Open window with you before. Oh! Okay. Yay. Let's kick some butt. Famous dungeon puzzles. We're running around. Dungeon puzzles or devices that block the way forward. In this case, we need a door key. Yeah, red key. Blackguard captain. Okay. Different type puzzles. Need special items. Casual while exploring. Assembly with X. Okay, got it. Make contact with an enemy. Battle start by looking secure a pre. First strike. Be careful using the constantly gain upper hand. However, if an enemy gets a drop on you, trigger an ambush. Okay, I need to time it right. Put in the water. Be careful. Pay close attention when you're visiting a dungeon for the first time. If an enemy gets in range, pointy. Okay. It's Metal Gear Solid all over again. Are we done? Great. Uh-oh. Talking about bad timing. Yeah, pretty standard. Shut up. Okay, right. I guess I need something in the options. System config. Apply. Okay, now it's okay. Huh? I didn't even hit him. Die, butthead. And you too. Bam. In your face. Ooh, at least a new winning pose. Who's that? Okay, I came from there, I guess? No? I'm already confused. La 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 la. Quick check. Ah, yeah. Pebble? Nothing. Nope. Something else. Yay, potions. La 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 la. Don't mind me. Break of objects. Wait, already is respawning? Sheesh. In your face. Alright, 4 XP? 10 gold? Use red key. Yay. Yay. Smash it. As I said, it's Zelda all over again. Shit! An ambush! Woo! Maybe? Let's just have some fun. Oh, neat. Overkill much. New record. Oh, green key. Ooh, nice. Come here, bitch. Haha, critical hit. Right up his butt. More items. Potion. Hawkeye. Ah, sweet! It's really like Neptunia. The battle system is a bit different, but overall the same. And even little achievements, like, I guess, walking around or picking up stuff brings you more stat bonus. Sweet. Okay, where to go? I have a green key. I can go to the right, but nope. Yeah. To the link. Oh, green key. Well, I guess if nothing is glowing, nothing is there. Energy shard. Woohoo. Ah, that my HP. Already halfway done. Okay. Oh, another one. Ah, shit! He looks like he have another key. That's looky looky. Yellow key! from where did I come? I guess here. Yes. What? Light blue? Shit. This place is too big. Okay, just back, green key. Okay, yellow key. Perfect. Give me that. Gold. Nothing? How far can I slash? What the fuck? They really don't need to be up close. I'm a regular! Okay, I'm the only one. Oh my god, on level 2 I can almost one-shot them. Bucket. I guess I need a potion. Potion! Energy shard? SP! Nice! Nom 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 nom. Ah, shut up! So, what now? It's the blue key. Back then was this light blue? Or just regular blue? This looks like the exit. Let's go back. Okay, this is here. This goes back. Oh, yellow. Ha! I knew it. Nothing. Save point. Okay, that's the next event. Some gold, some potion. Already the second level Hawkeye? Poor quality iron ore. Let's save it. Alright. Okay. So see. That was the second. Let's go over there. Green, 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 green. Green, 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 green. Okay. It wasn't light blue, it was just blue. Ooh, a new ring. Status? Nope. Battle options? Equipment is in battle options. Alright. Okay, P Dev 2, M Attack, M Dev 2, okay. Oh. Rises my physical defense, but lowers my magical attack and defense. No, I'm fine. Thank you. Okay, nothing. Come on. More pebbles. Oh! 3 items! Yay! Another energy shard. Fine by me. I bet if I'm level 3 already, I really one-shot them. So, defeat 20 enemies. Boozer. I mean, I am awesome. He already said it himself. I'm awesome. Did I got everything? Okay, I did this, I did that. Okay. Let's go. More enemies? Nope. Let's save again. Okay. Let's go. I don't have the right key? What the fuck? Who do I need to slay? Maybe you? Ah, right, the other location. Or maybe you? Oh. Shit. Should I use the skill? No. I can one-shot them. Almost. Alright. So, let's go. Smash them. Pull quarry iron ore. Yay. I shouldn't even try it. Okay, one shot him and one shot him. Hey. I'm just the greatest ever. 3 this time. Ooh, it's getting serious. Or maybe not. Come on, lie down, idiot. Bye-bye. Yep. I'm very sorry. Oh, silver keen. Now it's getting good. Okay, something else? Nope. Not? Okay. Just a little reminder. Yep. Okay, let's go. Whoa. I totally forgot about that. La 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 la. Chick. Chung. 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 Come on, los. Zack. Oh, and I was wasting everyone's time running around. Oh. Dialogue time. Hopefully. He looks important.
俺はうっかりこいつの初めてを奪っちまったおかげで責任取らされそうになってる。哀れな詐欺被害者だよ。
He's not completely wrong. Somehow.Oh, he's strong? Fury sighting. Yes, come directly to me. Fate demands that those who walk the path of the sword to meet in such a way. I don't know why I talk like this. Hey! You was ignoring her? 3 days ago, too. Regardless of my search of Fury is ended, let us now tread life for death and see who stands the stronger warrior. No, not interested. He's a minor! What the fuck? Who found the Dragon Balls? And why is he purple?Or pink, whatever. Hey, what the thought? That sword is awesome. I mean, mine is cool too, I guess. Can I zoom in? I can. Yeah, look at me. I'm such an awesome looking guy. Okay, let's go. Shit, out of reach. Wait, okay. Let's get him. All right.So obvious. Ah! Yep, pretty much. No resolve, no conviction. You're a fool to stand against me with such. I don't know why, I just don't want to.to say Fang's lines. The other one is more cool. Maybe he already made a fool of me. Yeah, he doesn't like that. Doesn't matter. No. Shut up and come with me. Okay. More as a proof fans about something about him caused my soul to tremble. Perhaps it's best I let him go for now. Okay, thank you. Ah, finally. Yeah, right. He practically one-shotted me. You. Whatever.I can tell you some surgery at last. We want to fight like he does, right? Yeah, show me the trick. Yeah, exactly. I choose my own fate and destiny. This sounds like a hassle. Yeah, and I'm just as lazy as this gets. Apparently not. Okay, bye bye. Oh no. The amnesia story. I have revived the goddess, but I don't remember how I'm supposed to do that.Okay.
それ以外のことは何も覚えてないの。
So? So what? No, she's like that. I would totally keep her. She's just a bad actor. She's back up again. He just wants revenge. And so you become your partner. Yay! Not master, he said partner. It's a progress! Yay! Maybe not yet. One condition? Oh, but... That's still alive. Well... Okay, let's see. We meet across the tension gorge. Oh! I forgot about that. As you can see, it applies your current tension level. Your tension will go up when you defeat an enemy or inflict damage, and go down if you attack, miss, or you fail to escape. Also, it's a little different based on each fencer's personality. The higher the tension, the higher your P attack. But your P attack will decrease when your tension is low, so be careful. Okay. Also, when your tension hits a certain point, you can ferrize. I'll think that you need to some other time. Okay. There's no advantages to having low tension at all. So make sure you remember to keep the tension gauge full. Alright. You can ferrize. Yeah, fair rice! Fairy rice! Yay! He only thinks about food. Fair rice! I love that guy. Shut up. Oh no. It's like the first fusion on Dragon Ball Z. Nothing happened. Yeah, uses the power. Like a Pokemon! Okay, full command. So, but not for serious. Oh my god. I love that music. And why the fuck do I have that much armor? Was it the first time like this too? I can't remember, it's too long ago. But shit, it's awesome. Slap the bitch. Okay. Boom! Awesome! Don't have any problem, merge it with mine! It's called Fury Form! Well, he just looks like he's in Fury. You just asked that now? Fury, come on, let's go! Okay, that's probably right. It's Henshin time! Picky. Okay, let's go. Okay, take two. Do I have some more skills? Maybe? Burning Strike. Okay, let's go. Oh, I love it. Boom! Oh, I love it. Max damage 1706. That's awesome. I love it. What's the problem between you and me? I like your bond. Awesome powers, yeah. That's always a benefit to have some bonds. Remember that, kids. The condition? Oh, right. You have failed into existence. Make sure you never forget that. Right, okay, cool. I guess he just means don't interfere whatever he does. Eat when I want to eat and sleep when I want to sleep. It wouldn't mind me, wouldn't surprise me if it would. I poop when I want to poop. Oh, I love that song! Goose! Oh! Ooh! Nice goddess! Great! I love it! Yay! Trophy time! The City of Zelwins. Looks colorful and pretty! Okay! I don't even remember when she gets your memories back? Or even if I got through the part already. I have no idea. Okay, Furious, I'm sure we'll eventually meet a fairy who knows who I am. I mean, there are already 100. Maybe one or two will remember you? or, in worst case scenario, all have forgotten the past. Yay. And no one remembers you. We revive once a time, so I'm sure I remember everything. Sounds legit. Hey, that is after all a 60 hour game, maybe. I don't know. It's at least a long RPG as far as I remember. I saw the peace of this world a long time ago, but she's in a deep sleep right now. Jesus. I'm getting ready so I can end this adventure already and return to my normal life. Lazy butt. I guess Eryn is happy as long as he collects them. Ooh, handsome! You're talking to me? Confident as ever. So, who the heck are you? Lola. I call you Lolly. Jill of all trades. Okay. You were furious and happened to peddle useful information about them. Ooh. This is sketchy. I remember. She wants money. Only the dollar says something. Or what's it called? By what you say. It's just some information about the Fury. I can English. Default the info, you gotta pay me first. So I sell for you for this price. I wanna see the number! Give her the money. Like she have any money. She did? Alright. Yay! You're from Soul Plains. Okay. I'm pretty tough. Good luck with that. Okay. Bye bye! You really fun. You should just go by yourself. Okay. Alright. More lectures, yay. When the energy has reached a certain point, the color of the bubble change. When this happens, you can use the ferrite, yay. Try the access command. I just did that. Attack, skyrocket, yep. La 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 la. The catch is doing you from if the tension gauge falls below a certain point, you'll come apart again. So keep an eye on the tension gauge. Alright. Oh, and one more thing. Your tension will be different before and after using ferrite. So remember that too. Yeah, I guess this cuts in half, I guess. Fencer, use fury. Got it. The Earth with Fury is informed partnership with the fairies that resides in them. Furies not only provide amazing combat strength, but access magic too. Magic is always useful in any situations. Yes. Using various responses, benefits, la 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 la. You better not lose ever. Okay. I'm the fencer, that's the fury, and she's the fairy. Got it. I'm the user, she's the power source. Okay. Yes. Coexisting. I get it. Blah 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 blah. Eastern region of the central continent is led around that boasts many unique landscapes such as plains, deserts, snowy mountains, and volcanoes. Perfect. At the heart of the region, Serwin City, with a population of 1.4 million, the city's economic development has flourished through the success of the Dorfra Corporation. Remember that name. Rumors about furies are always circulating, even everyone here knows the legend of the goddess and the vile god. Perhaps two deities fought the here long ago. Anyhow, if you need to know about the region, it's the location and collection furies. Yay! Okay, nice. Okay, we have a shop, we have a pub, and the plaza. Let's go to the shop. Yeah, I knew it! The green-haired cutie! Welcome! Medicine, armor, clothes. Earth can't be beat. I don't know how I have. And more lecturing. Let's even buy stuff in Tome's shop. Well, it is a shop after all. Okay. Want to buy stuff, blah blah blah, pretty standard. I get it, yay. Makes sense. Yeah. Purchase! 631. Okay. Potion, mid potion, tonic, mid. Ooh! Return wing, instantly escape a dungeon. Dungeon monsters will reappear. Wait, what? Heals confusion, heals paralysis, poison. Party member with 15% of max HP. I could buy one of them, but I guess no. Novice Swordsman Amulet, Appreciate Magician Amulet. Protection Charm often worn by up-and-coming swordsmen. Toggle skills, okay. Ooh! Neat! More defense! That would be nice. Fashionable Ring, newbie Mage Ring. Uh-huh. Accessories, customs, jewelry. I guess that's a good fence. And well, this is minus 2 defense, and this is plus 4. I guess if I buy this together with this, I guess. Ah, who cares? I buy both. No. What? Already? A sub-event? Special requests. Okay, fine. Welcome. What are you looking for today? Is there anything I can use to make collecting furies easier? Please come back again soon! Hey! Okay. Okay, what were the battle options? Equipment. Familiar clothes. Okay, okay, that's nice. Okay, that is pretty accurate. Oh shit, I already had one of these. Shit. This gives me better defense. Not better defense, but better magic capabilities. Okay. Nothing else. Nothing else. Blah 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 blah. I guess I can save. I totally can. Okay. Let's go to the pub. Damn, what a handsome fella. Must be a new fencer. I guess fencers aren't that rare nowadays, I guess. Enter the altar with the pub, so you might learn some useful information for your travels. There might even be something I can assist you with. So please speak to us freely. Damn! Whoa! Tell me why! Tell me why! What you fight for? What you live for? What? I understand your echo is tough, but you're really holding on to a deep sorrow. I guess someone is drunk. quickly to me, it's annoying. Yep, pretty much. Townspeople. Yeah, you having fun drinking? I'm not a kid, the name's Fang. Handsome guy. So am I told. Okay. yourself, you're an interesting guy. Yes! Wait, that it? Okay, fine. Go to the plaza. Talk with people. Hello, cutie! You're a young woman. What? Something. I have a reputation for being right. What's that? For me to admit that, but I can think of a lot of reasons why your fortune would be right. Shit! Don't touch the little girl! What you doing, mister? Look like you're walking and staring into space at the same time. I'm trying to keep the peace. It looks like I'm loathering or something. Anything? Whatever. You're patrolloitering. Okay. Let's go. I've seen you around here before. You're a traveler? Pretty much. In the days, Selwyn's used to be a much smaller town, but now it's a thriving hub of activity thanks to the Dorfer Corporation. As I said, remember that name. Thanks, tour guide. Alright. World map time! Shows location, blah blah blah, we're going with X. Moving cursor. Next location, return the warp. Maybe you can also long rest. HP and SP will fully heal. EP. Okay, that's nice. Hey, that's the volcano, the ice. Yeah, all the stuff that is mentioned before. If that is all of the worlds, then this world is small as fuck. I mean, come on! Man, we have a desert, we have a volcano, and then nothing? What kind of bullshit island is that? But alright. So planes, bee, ravens, and octotheras. Orthotheras. Whatever. The raven. Super. What the fuck? This looks so weird. Everywhere scrap metal. The soil planes, yep. Soil. Yeah, that's half of my name here. Just with two L's. Because of reasons. Right? Okay, but go on. Why don't we set our campaign call quits for today? We just arrived. Yeah, let's go! and even more lecturing. I tell you a little bit about our part destruction. Oh, now it's getting interesting. These enemies have different parts that you can destroy. Certain sections of the enemies can be weak to specific weapons. As you keep attacking the section with that type of weapon, it will result in a part destruction. So number reflects this damage. Keep in mind, this isn't the same thing as the weak attributes you get from hitting in the weak point. Also, if I launch an enemy and perform an air attack, that's the thing here. That will damage the part no matter what weapon you're using, so it's a good idea to launch enemies as much as possible. It's even more XP and gold for destroying parts. It's something you'll even earn extra item after the battle. Well, the good thing is things can come from going for part destruction. Yay! Yeah, it's totally compile hard. The dungeon structure is almost the same. Okay. Die! Oh, wait. Die! Insect stinger. Okay. Oh, already level 3? Yippee-yay. Okay, gone. Jump! Haha, flawless fencer. That's me. Die, bitch. And you too. Nothing? Come on, birdie. What? I'm a lone fencer. I'm so lonely that I battle together with my fairy. Yep, I'm so lonely. Ow. Shut it. Stop! Rub sprout! Yippee! Okay, let's see. What do we have here? What's up with all the metal here? Ridiculous! Oh, items! Shiny! Okay, now it's getting interesting. I don't even have to hit him with a blade. Mana, mana! I don't want to waste my SP on these little enemies. Yeah, strike your victory pose 20 times! Dirty feather. Okay, big guy. Come here, butthead. Is it just me or does this thing reminds me of Transformers, the old one. This incredible huge thing. Oh, wait. I know this one sage one guy with three faces. That's him. Okay. I'm rambling, but it's fun. Remembering old stuff. But I hope I'm not the only one who remembers the old Transformers cartoon series. From, I guess, it's the 80s? Well, at least from the 80s. Shiny! Burnt toast? Isn't that what it is? What I think? It totally is. View mode. Hey. Oh no. But the kicker is, where is that tattoo? I don't see it. Come on.
Yeah. Okay, B is down. In your face. Alright, alright, alright. Act as a party leader for 10 minutes straight. Great, I'm streaming over an hour now and we're just 10 minutes into battle. Well, it's an RPG for ya.
Yay!
Butterflies?
Hey, listen!
Oh look, it's Navi. Ah! Shit. I pressed the button. Now it ambushed me. In your face! Hehe. Ooh, an event.
Huh?
Ooh. Hey, did Kirito drop his sword? Almost looks like it. Back to King Garfield already. Yep. Wait, what? Ooh. Not suspicious at all. Wink, wink. Yes. A table set up with even chair, tea, and all the good stuff in the middle of nowhere, and you think we will trust you? Idiot. What I was saying? At least one with a working brain. That's a good lesson. Remember that two kids. And he's already eating. Gotcha. Totally totem. Yes, as you can see, fairies aren't always humanoid. I mean, he looks like a Digimon. Even with parrots on the ears. But can't talk at all. Yep. Right. No! Please don't! Yep. How nice!
まあ、その間に私はおさらばしてますけど。うん。一瞬優しい顔を持ったが、やっぱり汚ねえ。汚いのはあなたの顔ですわ。パートナー妖精さんも残念なお顔ですし。まあ、お二人ともお似合いですけど。
That's mean! Eryn is cute!
Oh, I love it.
You're the one to talk. You shouldn't dread her before you drink the antidote. Oh! She's one of them? She likes it. Keep talking dirty. I don't know why, I just love this almighty Japanese talking. It just sounds so satisfying. I don't know why. Yeah, like he can move like that. Hey, I can move! Game mechanics. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's wait. Ow. Great, my defense is so high that they can't even damage me anymore. Okay, maybe from behind. $220. That's nice. 177, 216. I do great damage. Anything missing? Nope. Let's go. I guess that's the next event, and I shall go this way. In your face. One down. And two down. Time for some chicken nuggets. Is there anything useful? Items. Potion, energy shard. Shiny, shiny, shiny. Mid potion. Already? So early in the game? It's nice. Boom! Okay, boom! Here. I haven't looked at it now, but let's see in the next match how this tension gorge is at the start of the battle. Almost halfway, okay? Pretty much what I expected. Ugh. Knock back. Ow. Yeah. Die. Come on. Hehe. I love it. Then, oh no, more Navis. Run! That looked neat. Respawning enemies, that's looking cool. So, even more. Yeah, exciting battles. Swish, 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 swish. So on and so forth. I guess I can skip them. Yay, event. Video event? Who is that? Low level hoodlum. Ooh, strong words. I'm the main character, bitch! You pursue me? Okay, Tiara is a bit twisted, but she's cute nonetheless. I'm not your servant. Okay, into battle. You low life. Shooting star. Crap. Shooting slash. Sorry, my bad. I wasted SP and he doesn't even do any damage at me. Bam! Alright, level 4! First paralyzing me and now that? Right. Yeah, give it back. Now we are talking. Much more wonderful. Meat. He's only thinking about food. I want to be your private servant at any time, especially night time. Okay. Eryn isn't excited at all. I can tell you she's not helpless at all. Beautiful maiden, okay. I can get it, but helpless. Nope. Hey, why not? Good point. Sounds interesting. Five stars? I'm in. Three? He means four. He forgot about Kyuhi. She totally looked through him. Bye bye.
Hey.
Ah, yeah. That's right. Whenever you're attending a fury, you can view each fury that resists in part of your fury by accessing the fury menu. And select, you will receive a gift from a fury that has a package display over their head. As detailed info when equipped, as a resonance effect, a fury's parameters and abilities will be added to the fencers. A fury's EXP is displayed underneath the picture. Fairy cannot earn XP unless it's equipped as a resonance effect. When Fairy levels up, its parameters will increase, and it might learn your ability too. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing to lose by equipping Fairy, so give it a whirl. And two fencers, you explain the switch command. You have fencers who aren't participating in battles. You can switch them on the fly. It's simple. Triangle, switch, press X, and done. Okay, so can act immediately. Oh, that's great. So it's not a turn waster. Now you can boost your weapon. You can strengthen the fairy that resides within it. Do this by selecting weapon boost from the battle options menu. You will need weapon points, WP, earned from battling to boost your weapons. First, choose the category you want to boost. Once you select a category, navigate the display menu. Once you decide, press X, increase parameters, run your skills, magic, abilities, and techniques, as long as you have enough weapon points. Some boosts are whatever. I need conditions. Feel free to perform boost in any order you would like. Boosting any category won't prevent you from boosting something else, so go ahead and boost away. Okay. Within your battle action, there's an element called weight, related to combat attacks, special attacks, and item use. And your next turn will come if you take the current selection action. The higher it is, the longer you will have to wait. Super, so it's not really turn-based? It depends on the weight meter? Whatever. Speaking of the more powerful the move, item, the larger the result of waiting value is. Okay. Combo attacks, your weight value will be the sum total of all uses. Okay. Are we done? Meanwhile. What the fuck?
I don't care what happens to me. Just spare my grandchild's life, please.
She is cute. Bandit A and Bandit B. Is that Team Aqua? Okay, military types, yay.
New prize for her.
First kidnapping, then selling the little girl. Oh no! Back in the day, it totally confused me that they say ja, but mean no. Because ja is German for yes. So it confused me back then. Whoa. What the heck? About? Seriously, what the heck? Well, it is a desert. Oh no, the knight in shining white armor. He looks so clean and white, I want to puke. Ooh, now we are talking. Okay, he's strong and fast. Sherman Shalancer. Shalancer? Whatever. Whoa! A Gundam! Ryushin. That's the boss? He just looks like the others. Okay. Totally sounds like Gundam. And he even calculates everything, yay! He holds back? Okay. Bye bye. As I said, he looks way too clean. Something must be off. I don't know. I delivered swift justice to those who had fallen into the ways of evil. Alright! You can make the desert bloom. Okay, bye bye. Oh, and that's exactly why I don't like him. He must be an angel! Okay, bye bye. Well, I guess I can now make a cut. It's 1 hour 40 minutes. And at my end it's getting late too. So we'll see what happens next, and the next time I'm streaming. So I'm Master Zero, or in this case Hellsoul. Call me both if you want. Yeah.
So, if you like the video, give it, punch the like button, consider subscribing, or just leave a comment. It's up to you. And remember, I play them so you don't have to until you want to. Bye-bye.